Hi and welcome to Top Crypto. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to use MetaMask. This video is not a financial advice. This video is just for educational and entertainment purpose only, so please do your own research. All the links are mentioned in the description box below. Please don't forget to hit the like, comment and subscribe. Without further ado, let's get into it.
Alright, so this is the website of MetaMask. You can access it by going to metamask.io. MetaMask is a crypto wallet and it provides a gateway to various blockchain apps. You can buy, store, send and swap tokens. You can explore blockchain apps using MetaMask because it is integrated with various dApps out there. You can also own your data because it generates the passwords and keys on your device, so only you have access to the account and its data. To get started, you're going to click download MetaMask today. And currently you can download it on Chrome, iOS and Android. So next you're going to click install MetaMask for Chrome, and you will come to this page where you're going to get a Chrome Web Store extension where it's going to ask you to add the MetaMask to your Chrome. So I'm going to click over here, and then it's going to prompt you to confirm that, hey, we are adding MetaMask to your extension, is that okay? So you're going to click add extension. So next you would come to this page, and if you want to get extension access to your MetaMask, you can click the puzzle icon over here and you're going to see MetaMask among your extensions, and then you would click pin icon so that it is reflected over here. So every time you want to access it, you can just click over here and the wallet would open. You can see your balance and all of that jazz. So next you would click get started to create your MetaMask wallet. If you already have a MetaMask wallet, you can import your wallet by putting in your secret recovery phrase. If you don't have a wallet, you're gonna click create a wallet, and next go through all of this. It's just some terms of conditions and click I agree, and then you have to create your password. So I am just gonna do that right now and then agree to the terms of use and click create. And then you will come to this page where you're gonna get a little video tutorial explaining you everything you need to know about the secret recovery phrase, which is a 12 word recovery phrase that you need to have always access to, because if you lose this phrase you cannot get back into your account. And then you're gonna click next, and then you would click the button over here to reveal the secret words. So these are my secret recovery words, and I can write it down on a piece of paper and put it in a very safe and a secure place in my house. You can store it on your computer. Just make sure you always keep them safe so that your cryptocurrencies are secured as well, because there is no other way to get access to your account in case if you lose this secret recovery phrase. So then you're gonna click next. You will come to this page where it's gonna ask you to confirm your phrase. So you have to enter the same phrases in the same sequential order. Once you do that, you're gonna click confirm. And that's it. So next you're gonna get a prompt saying that congratulations, you have passed the test, and it's gonna ask you to keep your phrase very safe and secure because it is very important. Once you go through all of it, you're gonna click all done. And that's how you create your MetaMask wallet. So as you can see, this is what my wallet looks like. My wallet address is mentioned over here, so I can copy it every time I want to send cryptocurrencies from one wallet to another. You can also see the assets I have so far. So I currently have Ethereum, and if I want to send and transfer Ethereum from this wallet into another wallet, you're gonna click buy or send. If you want to buy Ethereum, you have multiple options over here. You can buy it through wire, you can buy it with Transact, or you can directly deposit Ethereum, which is one of the easiest ways to transfer Ethereum into MetaMask. And let's say if you want to go with Transact, you're gonna click continue to transact and follow the prompts. And let's say if you have Ethereum in Binance or any other platform, you're gonna click view account over here and transfer the Ethereum from Binance into this wallet by scanning this QR code or copying this clipboard wallet address and then just pasting it when you're transferring funds from Binance into MetaMask. Once you do that, your funds will be deposited in your MetaMask account. Once you have some Ethereum over here, and if you want it to be sent to another wallet, you're gonna click send over here, and then you're gonna search for the public address. You can also click the scan button over here to scan the QR code, and eventually you can send your Ethereum from your MetaMask into any other accounts out there. They also have a swap feature, so if you want to swap Ethereum into any other cryptocurrency, you can do that. So once you have Ethereum in your account, you can enter the amount of Ethereum you wanna swap swap it against a different cryptocurrency. So when you click swap to, you're going to see different cryptocurrencies within which you can exchange it. So you have Waves, GMT token, Flexcoin, Matic, Shiba Inu, and so on. So let's say we want to go for Phantom for this instance. So you're going to enter the amount over here. You're going to click swap to Phantom, and then you're going to click review swap. And next you will come to this screen where it's going to fetch codes for you. So you just have to wait for a few seconds. And over here, you can see that for one Ethereum, you get 24.65 Phantom tokens. You can also see the gas fees that is charged along with it. So gas fee is something that you have to pay when you are using the Ethereum maniot. It's the transaction fees, and that is something you always want to take into perspective. So whenever you're doing any sort of swapping, ensure you do have enough Ethereum to pay for the gas fees. So the gas fees over here is $41.59. If this looks good to you, you're going to click swap in your Ethereum will be converted into Phantom tokens. When you click activity tab over here, you're going to see different activities that have occurred in your MetaMask account. And also when you click Ethereum maniot over here, you can switch between different maniot. So let's say if you want to access Avalanche wallet, you can do that as well through MetaMask. So for that, you have to click add network and add the network name, RPC URL, chain ID, currency symbol, and block explorer URL. So you can get all this information from the Avalanche network. Once you do that and once you add it, you would have access to your AVAX network over here, and you can switch from Ethereum to AVAX as per your convenience. And not just that, you can also create more than one wallet. So right now we are in account one. If you want to create another one, just click the tab over here and follow the prompts. You can import an account, and also you can connect to your hardware wallet by clicking over here. If you have any more questions about how do you use this wallet, you can contact customer support and take it from there. So now this is my pancake swap, and this is one of the platform that I use to stake my cake token. And let's say I want to use this platform, but I do need extension of MetaMask, and I need MetaMask to be integrated to this platform to use it. So you're gonna click connect wallet over here, and then over here you're gonna click MetaMask. Once you do that, it's gonna ask you to confirm the connection, and you're gonna click next. Then again, it's going to ask you to connect it to your account. So click connect. So as you can see right now, the MetaMask is being integrated with PancakeSwap. You're going to click approve over here, and also you're going to click switch network. Once you do that, you can see that your MetaMask account has been integrated with PancakeSwap. So when I click over here, I can see that I am in BNB Smart Chain Maniot. So PancakeSwap is running on a Binance Smart Chain Maniot. So when I integrated PancakeSwap and MetaMask together, it kind of made the swap automatically. So that's one way to go about it. And over here, you can buy, send BNB tokens into your account and use those tokens to stake cryptocurrencies in their syrup pool or do yield farming. And that's essentially an entire tutorial of how MetaMask works. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, found it helpful. Please don't forget to hit the like, comment, and subscribe, and I shall see you guys in my next one. Till then, take care. Bye.